and why this city is super fucking mega important. I know there's a lot of history that goes on here, but more importantly, 7 years ago, almost exactly, was the first time I ever made out in a stairwell at the Holiday Inn with my now husband, who is, in fact, the lead singer of Mindless Self Indulgence. In case you're wondering how we got on this tour, let's have sex with someone. Pedro had sex with everybody else, but he didn't get us on this tour. You ready?